stay away from elections. Is it because elections are about money and muscle? Will an anti-corruption volunteer really stand a chance in an election? Yet, that has not deterred a faculty member from IIM from contesting elections.
Dr. Ashwin Mahesh, who was a campaigner with the India Against Corruption team and who is a faculty at the IIM Center for Public Policy, has joined the race for the MLC polls. He is a member of Abide and is well known for the concept of the successful Big Ten BMTC buses and was the brain behind the high-tech traffic control room of the police. He is contesting from the graduate constituency. He received a huge fillip when Justice Santosh Hegde publicly endorsed him.
I am sponsoring and I am promising and I am going to vote for Ashwin Mahesh as a candidate. I am quite satisfied with that. I am sure this candidate will do a lot for the graduate constituency. It was my thinking earlier that active participation in election campaigning is not my cup of tea. But then very many people have been asking me, you go on saying that these people are bad, those people are bad, but who is good for you? No, you are not pointing out anybody who is good. This time I am doing it. I request all the graduate voters to vote for Ashwin Mahesh.
Many of Bengaluru's well-known faces in the anti-corruption initiative also enrolled as voters in the Shantinagar office. Dr. Ashwin Mahesh urged the people to participate in the democratic process by enrolling.
That if we actually want development in our country to accelerate, we must engage with the political process and we must create change from within the system also, which is why I am contesting this election. It is important for us to show that our education is not just a passport to privilege, it is a badge of public service. Gandhiji said that how we serve the public will ultimately be the determinant of how good our education has been. I want to submit before you that I will serve the public honorably. I will be proud to be your elected representatives.
What are Ashwin's real chances in the polls? Pitted against him are former Minister Ramchandra Gowda of the BJP, who has won this election four times, and a candidate Ramojan G from the Congress. Can this man overcome his powerful opponents? Vansi Karappa, News 9, Bengal.